Yep, that's what it was. 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike conduct. Here's a steal by Sagan, taking the stall gift. He dangles and a safe rebound. Krejci whips it under and through Lundqvist.
Well, that's the type of shift, though, that the Rangers needed. They needed some kind of presence in the offensive zone.
Krejci from Ferentz, shot, save, rebound. Lucic scores! Milan Lucic. Big Daddy.
Lucic on the end wall. Lucic off the skate. Krejci swoops in. Delzato bumps him off his stride. Horton goes in, disrupts it. Lucic's backup drive and a glove save by Lundqvist with 19 seconds to go.
Lundqvist had to get a glove save.
Bergeron wins the faceoff. Marchand's shot handcuffs Lundqvist, but he's able to clamp the puck against his body.
Again, the little things for Boston.
Richards and Beverly. Richards wins it to Delzato. The shot. Rask explodes off his line. Gabrick throws it into the pile with the clock ticking down. Kelly sends the puck out. Horton shields the puck. Sagan to Krejci. Back to Sagan coming off the half boards. Feathers it all the way through. Chara saved by Lundqvist. An explosive right-to-left move by Lundqvist. Produces the turnover. Campbell has Paille in front. Campbell for Paille. Paille shot. Saved by Lundqvist. Saved by Lundqvist on the rebound. Henrik Lundqvist stoning the Bruins time after time. Defense into offense. Campbell's drive hit the post and scores! Gregory Campbell let it rip through a wicked screen. It ricochets around and trickles across. The Bruins lead 2-0. Ferentz, the defenseman. Nash backs in, swivels it around. A world-class move by Rick Nash. Richards into the slot. Bergeron blocks it. A shot scores. Richards through a screen. And he beats Rask stick side high. It's 2-1. Beverly on the end wall. Girardi with the reach. Beverly shields the puck. Keeps it on the perimeter. Brings it back to Ferentz. The shot knocked down in front. Kelly wheels. And Lundqvist makes the save at the top of his crease. Scooping it past Siegel. Third chance back to Sagan. Now Chara at the left four. Draws Siegel. Chara in front. Krejci. Wow, save by Lundqvist. Lundqvist with one of the saves of the year.
And David Krejci immediately asking the referee, should we go upstairs? Was this beyond the goal line when Lundqvist reached back with the glove hand? Didn't look like it at first blush, but you never know.
And Hamilton making his NHL debut tonight.
Boychuk's first shot scores! Johnny Boychuk, the birthday boy! And the puck changed direction and finally